Praise the Lord. This next one is about walking with God and trusting and obeying God. When we walk with the Lord in the light of His Word, what a glory He sheds on our way. While we do His good will, He abides with us still, and with all who will trust and obey, trust and obey. For there's no other way to be happy. Trust and obey. Trust and obey. by your fruits the world is to know you. Walking in love as children of God, follow your guiding, passing before you, leading to realms of glorious day. I am the vine, and ye are the branches. I am the vine, be faithful and true. Ask what you will, your prayer shall be heard. The Father loved me, so I have loved her.
Praise the Lord. God bless you all. Susie and Matthew, come on up. This next one is a song of declaration and a song of prayer that I believe that we need in our nation today, all across the nation. Yes. Get the mic. No, you don't need the mic. Just for singing. Build your kingdom here. This song is a declaration and a prayer that I believe we need as a nation. The church in the nation of America needs to rebuild its foundations and to receive the passion for Jesus Christ once again in our lives. So we're going to sing. If you know it, feel free to follow along.
Come set your role and reign.
We need your power in us.
So I know we sit here. Some of you are standing, maybe getting a little relaxed. And I'm wondering if we could stand up for this song and help along if you can. Coming soon. Praise the Lord. All right, we have one or two more here.
Thank you.
God.